Hello and welcome back to the Orion Free States Let's Play for Stellaris New Horizons mod. Oh crap. I totally forgot the Federation went to war with us. Oh my god. Okay. What do we got going on here? Our fleets aren't terribly out of position, but they're not really in position either, so let's do this. Are we building any ships anywhere? Alright. Well, that's fine. We'll move on pretty quick. We should be able to hold them with our defenses pretty much indefinitely if things are where I think they are. Yeah, their fleet power is superior, but we won every battle so far. Defenses. Start defending light defense posts. Alright, that's built there. Hold on. Station itself. That's a shipyard. Okay, I'm not gonna complain about that. That one's good too. And that one's good too. Perfect. Alright, we are prepared as we're going to be. Oh, I thought I unpaused it, so I guess I'm like, why is time not moving? Dirt da dirt, because you have the game paused, Samuel. Oh, God. We don't have too much of the Klingons, right? No, we don't. Alright. Oh, sweet. That's a huge bonus in resources. Adaptable. Marginal. Class L. Continental. Oh, can't do it. Who has 80%? Who are you and why do you like those planets so much? Wow. Fine with me, but you know what? Let's use some of that wealth and stockpile. We're gonna need that. Alright, we have enough to rebuild quite a few ships. Do that.
Construction complete.
Alright. Alsican's corporate establish a branch. Pirate Haven. And that.
Log updated.
Hold on, where is this one? Track on map, go to. Oh. Yeah, we got plenty of time. Alright, oh yeah, totally. Alright.
Construction complete.
Oh yes, it's been built up. We have plenty of dilithium and officers now. Beautiful.
Station under attack. Hostile fleet. Can we take them? down some enemies. Station under attack.
You're saying there's an 18K enemy fleet.
Starbase under attack.
What in the world? How am I supposed to... Seriously? Well, that planet really doesn't matter now. All ships. Go! This is ridiculous. Well, they lost one ship. Lost a few ships. Definitely want to try to hold them at a star base. Let's hope they separate. Matter synthesizer, no heat beam, sure.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Tell me they're breaking up. Oh god, they're staying together.
Station under attack.
Do we have a shipyard down there?
Technology discovered. Red.
Why is this planet... Oh. Pause. Entertainment hub. Jesus. Come on. Rally up. Well, our stations are doing some damage. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Yeah. Yeah, we're as defended as we're gonna be.
Under attack.
That's gonna get destroyed anyways. Alright. All ships, pull back. Let the station get involved first.
Construction complete.
Alright, turn in. This battle is going to determine the war right here. This is what determines the war. Oh my god. This determines the entirety of the war right here. Oh, jeez. The Orion Free Fleets just merged up right here, boys, and it's on. Oh, God. Oh, man. This determines the war. On so many levels, this is going to determine the war. Oh, boy. Come on, hit the weakened ships. Deep space cruiser refit. There it goes. It's okay. That enemy fleet is getting trampled. Walker class. How are battleships holding up? Okay, we're not losing anything heavy yet. Ooh. Oh, we lost the battlecruiser. Crap. That starbase is holding the line as well. Well, this is going to hurt the Federation dearly. It's hurting us dearly, too. Alright. Start stocking resources. Because we're going to have to rebuy a lot of stuff. Alright, we got 10k. We can reassemble our fleets. Whew. The casualties are real on this battle, guys. Having five battleships probably is what held the line the best. There's not going to be much left to a Federation fleet after this. Oh, we got the cross field finally. Oh, no, we didn't. It just stopped moving it for a second. Well, there goes another one. She jumped out. Oh, get that walker. Get that walker. There it goes. Goodbye, Walker. God, the Federation is just ruining my plans. I'd plan to take on a bunch of smaller empires and gain some more needed resources and fleet capacity, but dang. Guess that's not happening. How are we doing over here? The Federation has lost quite a bit of ships over here. I think they're going to lose everything there again. Okay. Well, if the Federation loses all their ships, we can go and cruise in. There we go. Holy crap. The casualties are horrendous, but we held the line. Destroy all those Federation ground troops now. Oh, Jesus. They have a Constitution class ship still? That starbase held wonderfully. Oh my god. Heal, heal, and heal. Force. Oh. Alright. Call him in. Holy crap. We obliterated the Federation fleet.
Boom. We built something.
Yeah, well, you just lost a ton of stuff. We should be fine to retake our territory. And they lost everything up there, too. Alright. Start building that up. Alright. The second fleet's repaired. Almost repaired.
Can we take them?
Send out the fourth fleet. Second and first. Go and retake that for now. The rest of our station should be fine for a holding pattern. Wow, what was the casualty report? They lost 16 ships. We lost three? We lost more than three ships, but okay.
More declared.
Someone declared war on the Federation. Who died? A scientist researching. Oh. 2% research speed, go. Okay, we're fine there. Alright, now you guys are built up enough to where you should be able to go and take that down, please and thank you. It looks like we've managed to... Okay, our one destroyer had to jump out, but they've lost quite a few ships already. Good. We got here in time to prevent them from taking this. Yeah, he's not gonna get there. Oh, we lost the ship. Jump away, battlecruiser, jump away. Come on. Damn it. Alright, let's retake our front lines. Actually, no, all ships. Go. Hold the line! Oh, jeez. Where? That's fine. Let them go that way. They can't really go anywhere else. Hold on, what? Better Admiral for sale yet? Done.
Construction complete.
Ah! Another freaking cruiser.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Alright, that can go in there for all I care.
Found some enemies. Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Oh great, they're gonna just circle past that point. Oh, what did we lose? The 4th Fleet lost basically every ship in its ranks. Ah, jeez. Go in for repairs quick.
Evading hostiles.
Alright. I need you guys.
Can we take them?
We'll hold right back here. Oh, crap. It's okay if we can just obliterate this fleet right away. Alright, that's fine. Alright, go hit that fleet. How are we doing here? Tell me the battle station isn't engaged. It's not good. So another big deciding factor of the war is this battle. Oh my god, we're gonna burn through all of our resources so fast. Tell me we're not engaging the space station at the same time.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Crap. We lost 3 destroyers. For nothing. Oh boy. Alright. Shit. Why is no one else attacking the Federation?
Fleet. Can we take them? Found some enemies.
Heal up quick.
Construction complete.
Go take that out.
Found some enemies.
We gotta blow up a few Federation ships here now. Let's start heading that way, because Elf is gonna need some help. Alright, how do we do? Okay, Okay, we got one of their ships. We got another one of them. Good, good, good. Keep blowing up ships.
Boom. We built something.
Oh, geez, that ship's never gonna make it there. Oh, well, that's fine.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Let's redo that. Alright. Shit, son.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
What fleet are you part of?
Found some enemies. The aliens are reaching out.
Trying to regroup.
Another bleeding edge technology discovered.
Okay, so wait. Phase plasma. Oh, shield penetration.
Found some enemies. Found some enemies. Some enemies.
This one has defenses up, right? Okay, good.
Fleet lost. Found some enemies.
All right. Start trying to rally up. What in the world? I just did like a deep drive. We're gonna have to retake that base too now. Great. How are we doing here? Get rid of a few ships here and we'll be fine. Yeah, it's probably gonna fall. Yeah, without another reinforcement vessel.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
I don't think that's a win for them. In all honesty. Thank you. want you guys to pair up a little bit.
Can we take them? Log updated.
Fudge. Cancel the destroyers. We don't want to build destroyers. Go repair. That's it. Join them quick. Retake the outpost, come on. Ay, ay, ay. Need a starbase here too.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Merge. Why is there stability issues?
Construction complete.
Just build Orions. What fleet is that? The fourth? Start heading north again. Oh good, the starbase is destroying them. Excellent. Dedicated plasma. Oh my god, finally. Alright, go. Deploy both fleets that way for now. Alright. Federation is being pushed back.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Yeah, I'm for closing the one on Rigel.
Found some enemies.
Really? Of course, the Federation would push in the minute I'm coming out. Heal that fleet up. Can someone else attack the Federation, please? We've weakened them so much. Our shipyards are building like crazy, at least.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Just go quickly.
Found some enemies. Found some enemies. Found some enemies.
Alright.
Found some enemies.
The hell?
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Ah, they're dragging us out of our defenses. That's it. Sink some of these ships. If we destroy a few ships, it'll be a huge victory. And they just run away, of course. They don't lose ships, apparently.
Found some enemies. Found some enemies.
Our ship's there now.
This tech had better generate some revenue.
All right.
Found some enemies.
Yeah, can't you throw yourselves at our star bases and stop hitting our undefended systems? Freaking cowards. That's what I thought.
Found some enemies.
Alright. Start swinging back this way now. Alright. No, wait for the full fleet.
Boom. We built something.
The Federation's gonna have exhaustion soon. Well, as long as they hit Velkis next.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Alright.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Found some enemies.
Like, seriously, Orion, you can't hit them? Build a bunch of orbital fighters. See if that gets the attention. See if those allow us to catch them off guard.
Hostile fleet.
Oh, great. Knock him down.
We built something.
Their shields are just ridiculous on their cruisers compared to us. Actually, no. The cruisers are the same.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
There we go. We need to start phasing destroyers out. They just die too easy.
Found some enemies.
construction ship is under attack.
God damn it.
Found some enemies.
Yeah, come back through and let's hit your ships with a station. If we can hit this when they're not prepared, and we take it, that'd be a huge win. Because then we have another defensive line back. And I don't even know where that other fleet's going to pop back out. Alright, hold on. No one else is attacking the Federation. Now is the time to attack the Federation. We're losing Latinum. Whatever, we don't really need Latinum. It's this war. Holy crap. You guys are, like, ways away from actually being useful again.
Found some enemies.
I should be able to take that down.
Evading hostiles.
I don't have any defensive in the center of the Empire for because it's the center of the Empire.
Some enemies.
Really? Oh, Jesus.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Construction complete.
Okay, good.
Found some enemies.
We lost this destroyer, which I'm not worried about. Okay, fleet manager. The first fleet.
Found some enemies.
Okay. That's a big win for us. Retaking that defensive station.
We've gotta shake those hostiles.
Eventually he's gonna run into something over here, I hope. The starbase come back online. Heal it up. You should be able to retake that by yourself. Good.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Our science ship is under attack.
It's just defensive stations now. Don't rebuild destroyers. They're not worth building anymore. Just keep getting destroyed every time we do anything with them. Alright. Buy it, and buy it. That shipyard should win.
Imagine the profit margins on this tech.
Yeah. We're good here.
We've got to shake those hostiles.
All planes on defensive platforms, yes. Alright, good. The Federation is getting smashed. And so did his fleet. Thank God. Just take that fleet down. Right now.
Found some enemies. Evading hostiles.
Take it down. All right.
Fleet. Can we take them?
Boom. Now we should be able to jump back around and clean this up. That's it. Did we really lose another battlecruiser? To this? Jesus. Okay, maybe fleet manager. Battlecruisers aren't really the strongest things out there. Get some cruisers. That works. Alright. We need to start pushing back. At least the starbase is here to help this time around. That's it. Heal up, please. I need that retaken. We have a lot of shit to do. Oh wow, they pushed all the way through the south again. I'm not giving them any of my territory.
Found some enemies.
Alright, you go this way quick. You guys start pushing back this way fast. You go this way. We need to push them out of our territory now.
Found some enemies.
Alright, we gotta do some serious cleanup.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Oh boy. What has the Union done? Nothing! So let's get its ass kicked!
Found some enemies! Hostile fleet!
Alright.
Can we take them? Hostile fleet! Can we take
them? I need you to go that way now.
Found some enemies! Found some enemies!
Our shipyards are back up and defended. Our stations will hold the line again. Alright, we need to start...
Can we take them?
Start pushing down.
Found some enemies.
Yeah, that's not gonna get through.
Found some enemies.
They're just pushing down through this territory now, which is annoying. Yeah, if you can keep holding those ships off and destroying them.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Still fine. Yeah, they're not gonna get through. Good, they got caught. Any ships that get caught, at least, will be slowed enough. Go there first.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Alright. Calling a few reserves. Country command limit? Sure, whatever that is.
Found some enemies.
Tell me you're calling in ships, right? Good. The Federation has dozens of ships everywhere. Blow that thing out of the frickin' water, and then go there. AI just has ships too out. That's okay. That shipyard should get them. That one's got one. That one doesn't.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Jesus.
Found some enemies.
All right. Get some of these things.
Found some enemies.
Oh my god, why did we lose another admiral?
We've gotta shake those hostiles. Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Found some enemies. Boom. We built something.
Oh, come on.
Found some enemies. Evading hostiles.
They have like three or four fleets running through our territory, and it's just ridiculous. Just build up a bunch of transorbital fighters. They keep getting away without casualties, which is getting annoying. Heal up quick. Actually, no, you're fine on heals. Go. And you guys start pushing this way. You're gonna heal up. You have reinforcement ships coming.
Can we take them? Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
More declared.
And someone attacked the Federation. Seriously. Federation fleet is failing, finally. Just ridiculous.
Boom. We built something.
Go reclaim that.
Construction complete.
Oh, boy. Now.
Boom. We built something. Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Just build some craft. Maybe hit them when they run past you. Alright, we can hold here and take that down then.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? The aliens are reaching out.
Arrogant fools.
Thank you.
Down some enemies.
Oh crap. I mean to buy that. Good. Join up. Should be able to take that back. All right, let's keep pushing. I feel like we should leave you over here though, just in case. Cut off that ship. Whatever it is, I want it gone. I don't want it through my territory.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Construction complete.
Yeah, well, don't let them through.
We've got to shake those hostiles. Found some enemies. Construction complete.
Not getting through.
Can we take them?
Not getting through.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Go in now. Yeah, we have that.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Who keeps killing? Or why do you guys keep dying? Ugh. Of course, all their fleets now are hitting our star bases. Great. Just great.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Found some enemies.
Yeah, let's do that.
Fleet. Can we take them?
As long as this destroys their fleet. War is on our side. Oh crap, we're gonna lose our station. The guns are gonna go down on the station at least. It's gonna make this a lot harder if the station guns stop.
Wow, we really hit this tech out of the ballpark. Some enemies.
Actually,
hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Start flying back that way. Good.
Incoming transmission.
In the thunder of them.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Nope, we're pushing back now. Ah, crap, those destroyers are super weak. Just jump away, guys.
Some enemies. Found some enemies. Hostile fleet. Can we take them? Technology acquired. Some enemies.
don't you guys go that way? Fudge monkeys, this is just ridiculous. Oh, the station's back online.
Found some enemies.
Heal up quick.
We built something.
You immediately go. We have territory to reclaim quickly. And we have to start pushing hard. Technology won wars completely, then it would be over.
We built something.
That's for sure. But it doesn't always win.
Found some enemies.
Alright. Where's our ground troopers?
Construction complete.
The Orion shipyards are not gonna let that happen. Yep, you're not sneaking through. We're done with this nonsense. Ugh, crap. Alright, the Federation's been pushed out of our borders. Literally.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Wait a minute. No to that. Another cruiser.
The aliens are reaching out.
Alright, we gotta retake our starbase. You're gonna hold the line here.
Ding, ding, ding. Ships upgraded.
Alright.
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Whew. It's 400 days. Oh, we're gonna lose this. I'm trying to force this.
Found some enemies. We've got to shake those hostiles.
Declared. Can I force this now?
Hostile fleet. Can we take them?
Because they're not winning this war. I can't force it? I'm the one who wins. Bull crap. Bull crap. Effing bull crap. Beta Rigel, you know what? We'll rebuild that pretty soon.
Boom. We built something.
We need more defensive structures. Alright. Well, guys, unfortunately, we have lost our advanced territory up here in 10 energy, which is kind of sad. We lost our foothold on Beta Rigel, which was giving us so much power. Oh, but we got the integration. Set rights, citizenship, residence. Decent. Perfect. Disband.
Declared.
Alright. Okay, guys. So the plan is to make sure we get upgraded fleet capacity, which is going to be really big. And we also need to make sure we upgrade our ships. I'm going to have to go through the designs next episode and try to rebalance it out. But hopefully it will be okay. Man, I'm still kind of disappointed that we lost. I mean, we've destroyed so many of their ships, but it wasn't enough. Oh, and we lost Chara. We lost another sector. Oh, Jesus. Oh, good. I hope the Klingons destroy you. The Klingons probably will destroy you, so we're probably going to take advantage of that in the back. And then we'll do that. Alright. We need to just go in here and demolish them. I'm hoping the war with the Klingon Empire destroys the Federation fleets. Because they shouldn't have much left. I mean, we destroy them pretty good. But if you enjoyed, feel free to drop a like. Well, if not, feel free to drop a dislike. No obligation to do either. Just helps you know how content's going on the channel. Also, if you guys have anything you'd like to see specifically, please let me know. If not, I do appreciate any feedback or tips, strategies, etc., etc. You know how it goes. And subscribe if you enjoyed. Please just stay up to date. See you next time.